I get my news from the public radio, from PBS television, from BBC, and of course from the grapevine as well.
Okay.
And newspaper, I mean, so many sources.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why is that?
Well, for a very long time, right from secondary school, I've been interested in what is happening in the world. And I've been reading Time magazines from primary school, you know, so it's something that I like. So print media, electronic media, and from human beings as well.